Hope everyone at my place is doing their job. I gotta admit, this actually is a good place to warm up. That's a good setting. Set as that at least looks like it's a good sunset. But I think it's time that the EXC should probably go down. In the meantime, take a little bit of a break. For now at least. Probably until I see something coming. Oh, Kales is feeling better. Still feel bad that she had to go through it. I'm sure she'll be fine. She's a tough one. But I will say, she does have guts. I respect that. Glad that Shell came to her. This was the ancient ruins back then, and I was surprised that it wasn't found. I was even surprised that opening a dragon of peace would do anything. I'll do a little bit of looking around while I have the time on me. Good open field. Apparently what I've heard wasn't good. What could be good is the end of it. That's for this to be all over. To clean up something from my world for once.
It has been a while for Blade.
Where are you?
I'm here.
Come on, I know you. You might as well come out. That invisibility trick ain't gonna work.
I know, but I am still here.
That was to be honest, I was expecting my counterpart, but I guess she'll have to do.
Hmm.
What brings you here?
Well, my goal is still remain, as you can see.
So you must have been sent by Blade EXE to take care of me. Is that right?
Yes.
Do you even remember the fights we had?
Yeah, I remember. But don't ever mention it. I thought I would be strong, but for you, no.
I see. And I do remember the last time we met. I took that devil power from you. You must be feeling weak after that.
Yes, you did.
I guess I have no problem finishing the job.
Alright then. I'm not gonna lose this time! Demon Hunter! You! You!
Dark Slash!
You!
Still an agitated one. Not even strategizing. Pathetic.
Hi, you missed me!
It's only one.
Alright. I hope you just didn't see this.
What? How did you get that back?
Yes, I still have the demon power inside me. You! You moron! You exhausted?
I'm just getting started.
Hmm.
I didn't even get the sound.
Well, the warrior that has claimed the sword, you have earned my trust, young one. Now, use the power of the sword to defeat this creature. You will fight it with honor, justice. Let's see what you could really do. Seems like a combination of dark and fire.
What? This can't be!
Dark fire slash! What's wrong? Scared? Let's see what this sword can really do then. Infernal Overdrive! There's no use fighting. I won't kill you. I'm using this power for honor and justice. But I got a little message to send to your teacher.
Well, it will with a B.
Tell your teacher I'll be seeing him very soon. And tell him that he's next on my list.
Alright, I'll tell him.
And get the stepping before I change my mind.
Alright then. I'll see you next time, Blade.
I should probably get out of this, just in case.
So that's what the king told me about. That must be the power that was within it. I gotta give her credit. She was the first one to give me a test on. Before I go to Blade EXE, there are three more people I need to collect. I got the info that I needed on what Blade EXE was doing. Let's continue the world conquest.